I almost got dreadlocks during that. Almost. My hair was like, I could feel it tightening.